presentation is of an equally exciting two-wheeled now sport, the first visit to two-wheeled motorsport that we've done in the 2 days so far. I'm talking about MotoGP, of course, and I'm talking about Dorna, and to make the presentation, Pau Serracanta.
Thank you, Matt. Thank you, all of you, to let us have the opportunity to explain about the first non-four-wheel sport that we'll discuss in this motorsports business forum. I will try to explain a little bit who we are, Dorna, managing the sport, the brand that we created in the year 2000, MotoGP, for this entertainment product, and the key points that we see that could be good for us to grow in the future. So first, talking about our championship, just to say that this is the oldest motorsports world championship. It's 1 year older than Formula One. We were organized since 1949, first GP, where all the heroes and the legends had been competing, like Phil Reed or Mick Doohan or Giacomo Agostini. And that we have per riders, more than 80 riders in the three categories that we have. Dorna, we start managing globally this sport since 1992, and our role basically consists in a 360 degrees management. That first we start with our relationship with the FIM, okay, where we have a commercial agreement with them to run the championship. Then we decide the calendar, no? So we look for event organizers with circuits that have the homologation of the FIM. Then we are also part of the Grand Prix Commission, along with the teams and with FIM, where the rules that are running the sport are discussed. And here, for example, is where we discuss and we introduce the flag-to-flag for the wet races, or just the three bikes on the rows of the grid for a better visibility. We have, of course, the relationship with the teams and the riders. We sign every 5 years an agreement that they receive money from us for the prices, for transport of the team personnel and material, and then they get the commitment to participate, and they give us some image rights that later on this wheel we were able to license. We also do fully the TV production that later we will see. We commercialize the TV rights also on the new media, on the MotoGP.com website, now in 8 languages. We also commercialize all the sponsorship of the championship, the corporate hospitality, and the licensing. We are present in 4 continents during 9 months. We have 18 GPs. We are not in Africa now. We've been in the past. And basically, our entertainment packages is 3 categories. No, all of them are prototypes. We have the 1-5 for the young riders, 250. And then the MotoGP class, that is 4 strokes, that this year has been changed from 990cc to 800cc, as is the pinnacle of motorcycle.